It's like, oh,
whoa, yeah.
Yeah, the sides can get turned down a little bit.
Ooh.
Just a tiny bit.
Two.
Yeah.
I forgot.
Check. Two. Yeah.
I like lots of vocals over here in this costume.
I think everybody likes lots of vocals in the mic.
I like lots of vocals, you know.
Yeah, his vocals.
We need your vocals, not ours.
I like to think of myself as the Beyonce of pop punk. Check this out. Here's why. Don't put a ring on it. Put a ring in it. I haven't played a rock show in 7 years. Yeah, I just came out of retirement. This is a set. This is the Mean Jeans. Say hello to Mean Jeans. So like, we've never played the New Parish, we need the sound check, so get that monkey from Sacramento up here and we'll fake a show and then we'll be on set for tomorrow night. Hey, nobody in the dwarves. What? Me too, it's the capital of the world. The phenomenon say that it's Oakland, but I read in the paper, this makes sense, it's the capital of California, which is the capital of the greatest economy, of the greatest nation on earth, of the greatest planet in the galaxy, of the greatest galaxy in the universe. That makes Sacramento the greatest city in the universe. Portland and Oakland. Hey, is everybody good? Yeah. Hey, Steve at 1234 Go Records is throwing us a party. Let's hear it for Steve. Yeah. In honor of his record shop, we'll be starting all our songs tonight with 1234. Yeah. Alright. Alright. So the phenomenons were right. Oakland is a better city than Sacramento. It's not about the economy. It's not about dollars. Otherwise... What?
The bread company!
What are we going to shout out?
Smash!
scared me now. Well, it's cool. Hey, thanks a lot, everybody.
Hey, Kevin, for real. Yeah. How are you doing tonight?
Oh, me?
Yeah.
Well, we stopped at Pinot Valley Road, and I got a Jamba Juice, and then I went to Walgreens.
It was delicious.
I got some Fisherman's Friends, and then I went to Pete's and got a black coffee. You know, this Caramel Macchiato shit. Then I went to Trader Joe's and got me some red hummus. Then I went and got my nails did, got pedicure.
So, yeah, how you doing?
Well, then I went to the gas station and it was $5 a gallon. It wasn't so good. But then I got two Red Bulls for $4, and from then on, I was just doing.
I think these are the ones.
Yes. So that's it for Mean Gene. Every Mean Gene gets to keep their shirt. So, yeah.
But you guys can buy our shirts for $20.
Yeah. See, they'll pretty much trade them for beer or weed. That's pretty good. So hit up the Mean Genes for their shirt. My shirt, I need like a laptop or a guitar. Not that I'm greedy. Those are just the things that the universe is telling me I currently could use a little assistance with. I'd like to thank my friend Ismail for loaning me this guitar. The Golden Green, it's called Outbreak. Watch out, Draco! The band is gonna pick a song, and then I'm gonna pick a song. Two more songs. Whatever we didn't play, we're coming back for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 Fest next year with our new song called 2014 that we started writing last night after. He drank it, and we wrote this song called 2014 is coming your way in less than a year. So next year we're gonna play it. It's gonna be 2014. I can't tell you how, because you're YouTubing it and you'll steal it. It's like telling new jokes when Robin Williams is at the comic. Ouch! Ouch! Man, what are we gonna put? What have you decided? Okay, these guys have voted for the Pet Sematary. I'm a folk singer. I take the other people's songs and I translate them so that my generation can understand. And we're playing at the new Parish, and Parish was the name of the cat in Pet Sematary. Church. Church, I'm just kidding. The Ramon fans are touching. That mask is smellable, so if you smell a guy whose face, hug you. You think I hug you because I love you? I hug you because I'm trying to find out which one of you is me. Alright. You may not know this, but nobody was born in a pet cemetery!